Hello, this is the Lone Rider. Kit, where you at? I need your help right now.
In 800 feet, turn right.
Okay, Kit, on my way. Just stay where you are, Kit. Things are getting hot and heavy out here. I'm coming, Kit. I'm coming, Kit. Where are you, Kit?
Turn right.
Yes, Kit, I see a light. Come on. We've got a job to do. Let's hit it.
Ready and act, Greensboro. Here we come.
Whoa!
Thank you.
I love the world.
Junior! What's up? You ready? Yeah. Alright. Yeah, I came up. Well, I came through the end there, yep.
And I was like,
yeah,
you came
from
back here
for me. Yeah. Well, what I was going to do, we'll do like our UNCG part first.
You can.
How do
you
want to
do it?
Yeah, I was gonna say we'll go from there, and then we can work our way back to Cornwallis from Elm Street.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready when you are. Whew. It's much easier riding shorts. Trust me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better than riding your pants.
Yeah. Well, you want me to lead again? All right. Here we go. Oh, yeah.
I
kind of
got an
idea, though.
Not quite.
All right, well, I'll leave. I'm going to cut up and go up that street, and then we can ride down the street going that way. Well, just follow me. Thank you. know if we're gonna make this light or not. Oh, fuck. Kinda figured what's gonna make that light. Yep. You know what? Crossover. If you remember the route, you want to go first? I'm gonna hop up on the. Yeah. I usually go through that way, but I had too much speed going. A bunch of police. Let's see what's going on now. I tell you that, I know. Looks like they're probably just doing a traffic stop, but look like they finished now. Turn around. I hope there's no glass in this thing. Oh. Alright, I think we got it. Oh. No flat tires yet, so that's a good thing. Yeah. You can see who's gonna have a flat, we'd have one right now. But then again, sometimes you get those slow leaks sometimes. Yep. But I'm hoping that'll be the case. If we do have a flat, we'll wait till we get home. But I don't think we do, because normally when you hit something and you start getting a flat, you know it. Yep. Yep. Oh, inner two. Yep. What on his scooter? Yeah. Oh, he's got. Oh, yeah, that's right. He still does have that green bike. Yeah, I know. Oh. And plus, I don't really think that stuff worked, because it's like when you get a flat. I noticed one time there was a, I seen a tire that had a flat with that stuff in it. All it does is just ooze out. So yes. Yeah, I don't trust this stuff either. I tell you what, it's a nice night out here though.
It is. I got a little worried because I thought it was going to rain.
I know, because it kept saying like,
it's going to rain and they change it.
Yep. But by the looks of it, I don't see like any rain clouds.
No, it's not. It's out of here. It's only 2015.
Yeah, so I think we'll be good. Your legs get tired yet? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I didn't sound like when I said. That's why I went. Yeah. Oh. Oh dang. I think I saw the lady in the wheelchair. She was, I said, I think I saw the lady who was in the wheelchair. Oh, dang. I'm gonna go ahead and put these back on red lights. I usually only use the flashing lights when we're going through like crowded places. But normally I just keep it up. Now I'm in my flashing lights. I usually wait till we're like in a busy place to use them. But normally I like to keep the red ones on because like it's less distracting to people driving.
Oh yeah,
it's so
bright.
Yep. And plus, you know, some people who really don't have any business driving, you know how they have like seizures if they see lights. Yep. But you would think they shouldn't be driving anyway, because say if the stoplight's flashing, you know how they sometimes they flash red. And so yeah, it's, you would think they shouldn't be driving. Yep, but they do it anyway. I'm gonna hit this button because this is the only way this light be changing for me. Oh, you can go ahead. Watch out, glass. Alright, slow it down. Sometimes we be shooting after right here and I gotta brake like quick. Oh, yeah.
I
Yeah, because I noticed your main profile picture now is a live video. That was cool. Thank you. lights get on my nerves. Oh boy. You ain't having much luck with these lights today. Well, hell, I guess we can go through UNCG this way. Cause I'll show you the shortcut. I'll go through it. I'll show you what I usually do when I go through it. All right. They got a line in there, don't they? Get your legs ready. We're about to take some serious hills. Thank God I'm wearing shorts. I told you it's gonna be a hill. We got one more like that coming up, then we'll be good. Use the brakes on this part, it's gonna be a sharp turn. So use the brakes, it's a sharp turn. Making a left. Here comes that extra hill I was telling you about. Thanks. Pretty much a straight shot from here if you want to hop up front. I said it's pretty much a straight shot from here if you want to hop up front for a little bit. Alright. Yep. Like we went last time. Okay. Might have to take a little break at this light though. Here for a minute. I tell you, life with a trailer is
harder.
It's fun because I got more battery power, but it's not. The weight addition is just. I guess we can ride really slow because by the time we get up, the light will be green. Alright. Yeah, it's pretty much straight shot from here all the way up to, I think it's South Elam, so. Straight shot. Okay. Oh crap, green light. Gonna be a good one on the camera. That guy cutting you off. Yeah, I got that on camera. Yeah. Oh yeah. Huh. Oh. Now I found out what it was. One of the videos somehow got corrupted, but tonight, or actually tomorrow when I get up, I'm just gonna take that part out and see if it'll process. And then I'm gonna have this video too, so I just gotta process it. Alright. Oh, now he's right. That's what Vince will catch up. No, but they just beat because of the lights. I said they better not have been bright on that scooter. Another hill. to take a little break. Hey, don't.
I think she's drunk. She's drunk.
Hopefully she doesn't wander over here and think we're a UFO or something.
Wait.
Let's hope she'll just come up. Hope she's gonna come over and think we're a UFO or something.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I spoke too soon. Hey, you know.
This is amazing.
Thanks. Oh no, we're just taking a break.
Okay, I'm gonna sit over there and watch it go by because.
Okay. That's it. Brian was with us. He would so take advantage of that. Oh yeah. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and start. We'll go back around. We'll take a break and we'll clear. Far, far away. Alright, just follow me. Alright, you be careful out here now.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Alright, you're good. You can tell she's wasted. That's why I said we're just gonna circle around and take our break over on the other side. Party or something. You know, I just come to the realization, these street lights over here don't do crap on these streets. I said, these street lights don't do crap on these streets. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know, and they had all these low power lights on. Yeah, I know. Yep. I don't know the reputation of this neighborhood, but I'm pretty sure on the right night, somebody get wrong. Hey, what if that girl comes over on the other side and be like, oh my gosh, it's them again. She probably would. That's, I know, I tried not to. Yep. That's gonna be another good part of the video. How did y'all do that so fast? I know. I'm serious. If Brent was with us or somebody, he would have. He'll be like, so what? Well, no, knowing Brent, he'll probably like.
Oh, Brent, he's probably
Yeah, we'll get her on a scooter, on his scooter. Yep. He'll be like, I don't know how it is to drive a drunk girl on the back of a scooter. That'd be kind of interesting.
Yeah, crazy, kind of scary too.
I know. I think before we do that, Cornwall's route, we're gonna stop somewhere and just sit down for a minute. Cause
hey, I'm cool with it. Yeah,
cause you thought
video
then. Yeah, do a vlog. Yeah, cause if you thought the hills that we did were serious, now wait till we get to Cornwall's. It's gonna be serious.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Yeah, you'll see what I mean.
Go through that trail.
Oh yeah, you'll see what I mean when we go through it. There's no life whatsoever on that street.
For real.
I'm serious. If it was fog, it'll be perfect. But yeah, let me put these on red.
What's that again?
No, it's putting the lights on red. Okay. Alright, you ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, here we go. And that's what all these people who just randomly showed up passes. I hate when it happens that nobody be coming and all of a sudden they just show up. I hate that, because then I gotta pull over and then they gotta go past me. Alright, any more? Alright. And then you gotta start up again and get your momentum going. Right at the time. Who parks on the, I mean, there's no space in the bike past this time. That's it. I'm telling you, when we get to Cornwall's, when I say there's no joke, it is no joke. Now coming back is nice because you're going downhill most of the time, but yeah, but going up it is literally going up. That looks much like a Christmas tree on that porch. That's a, from this narrow street. Yep, year-round Christmas tree. Alright, we're gonna make a left if the light helps us here. If it helps us. Whew. Alright. Alright, cool. Nobody's behind us, so I'm gonna go ahead and. I try to stop on this little strip and hopefully the light will pick us up, but most times it don't. It usually takes a car, but looks like there's a car behind us, so yeah, that'll trip it for us. Mostly downhill in this part, so this will be nice. Oh! scare you, did it? Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna make a right. I'm gonna cut to that little wine place and then I'm gonna cut back straight. Oh, never mind. Nobody's sitting up there. Ain't nobody to show off. Legs out. Hopefully we can make this light. I hate when you're going downhill, but it still feels like you're going uphill. Yeah, because it's like, yep. Not this light, but the next one, we're going to make a right. That don't sound good. Uh-oh. Oh, I think I know what that is. Hang on, let me see something. I think that might be my little cooling fan in there.
About to go out.
Either that or something. Either there's something stuck in it. Snip it for now and then just fix it away, because it's not really hot out here.
Ain't gonna break it enough.
Because all I gotta do is wait is just reconnect it. That's what disconnected, so won't the fan will sit there and burn itself up. Disconnected my main line.
Oh no.
Somehow the fan is still turning. I don't know how, because I took the water out. Alright, hang on. Hang with me, Jim. Let's see if I can maybe use the knife to turn the screw in there. This is what I don't get from coming prepared. I know. And see, it's still screwed to the fan. I don't know what happened. Is it disconnected? I mean, there's one where I left still. Something's supposed to bring that screwdriver. This thing don't have like a screwdriver.
No.
One of my
yep.
Alright, let me see.
see if I can't. See, the only thing I'm trying to avoid is breaking the tip. Because I'm kind of trying to screw in here.
I'll break the tip of my blade.
Yeah, let me see. Somebody pull up going, hey, you need help going in, you got screwed down. I need to that's the one with the key screwdriver so you put in your key ring.
That way I won't get hurt.
And somehow the fan is still turning. I'm disconnected the whole thing. Oh, never mind. I think I know why. It's connected to the power that's going into that board. That's why the board's not lit up. So now that got this thing loose. At least take the fan off. Come on. There we go. Alright, now the fan's off. Now it's got a disconnect. There's another one.
Flashlight, you see?
Yeah, flashlight will help. I think we wasn't like on a road trip with a car.
It'll get crazy.
I know.
Right.
Thank you. listen to next time or when I tomorrow I listen to that super hot bullet fan on this show. Oh, okay, come up. I still got questions.
Something told me said, bring the screwdriver on.
Then my allergies are acting up in this car.
If I had a screwdriver, this would have already been done. I really got stuck.
You don't have no friends with me, buddy, do you?
No, not no, no.
I was gonna say, maybe if I can make like a little emergency run for it, but that's a screwdriver.
Those days are long gone. At least I know next time, bring a screwdriver. Yep. Alright, here. Hopefully those will hold. Alright, here we go. Make sure I got it. Alright. Thank you.
place.
What did he say?
I know, I couldn't hear it either. Definitely next time we'll go. I'm just worried if we get way up there, that wire breaks on the test nut, it's gonna short all the lights out. And there's a fuse in it, it'll pop if it gets a short. I'll be out of luck then. So that's why. Next time we'll go straight there first, and then we'll do this after that. Oh yeah. Yep. Yep. That said, everything happens for a reason. Maybe that Maybe that came off because it's about to rain. So you never know. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good part. Oh yeah, the truck. Yeah, I know. Yeah, when I get home, I'm gonna try to splice that part out and put it on Facebook.
Oh yeah, put it on Facebook. Yeah, do that.
Yeah, see what people say. Yep. Cause I was thinking, I was like, well, what kind of help can she provide us with anyway? She ain't got a bike. Unless she was talking about the other help. I seriously doubt it. Yep. Dang, I think it would be busier than this down here. Yeah, everybody probably went. Yeah, I know. Uh-oh. Hey, that. Take it easy getting there though, cause I'm telling you, it's all it takes for that little water to go over there, short the other one out, that's a wrap.
Yeah, you gotta beat up real nice there.
Oh yeah, thanks.
Yeah. I like that, I like where you got the, how'd you put the running lights through there, they throttle like that?
What's that, the
in the spokes there?
Yeah, it's you buy it and it wraps around the hub, and you just have to tighten it on there.
Okay. You got to see it.
Oh yeah. That's true.
The best way to ride is go ride at night.
Yep.
Light it up.
Yeah. How you think he's now? But yeah, next time we go, we'll go straight there and then we'll. Yeah, but I'm about to make sure when I. Tomorrow, I'm going to put extra hot glue in that fan and then make sure it is packed. All right, Junior. We'll see you next time.
All right,
man. Now, I mean, if you still want to do it, you know how to get that.
We'll do a live video of that thing for you to take off.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's true.
I'll put bad and get that through it.
Oh, yeah. This pollen is killing me.
I thought you were the police with all them lights.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. I had to actually take the Facebook app off my phone because it kept killing my battery.
Had to what?
I had to take it off the Facebook app off my phone because it kept killing my battery.
What, your Facebook app?
Yep, so what I do now is I just bookmark it from the browser.
Uh-huh.
And then when I click it, it goes to the browser instead of the app.
Oh yeah, this could have been charging.
Well, that's true. All right.
Y'all, live right now. You're supposed to go out tonight. Everybody say hello to Lance here. And here go me right here, you know, I'm in here chilling with the bike.
Ah, oh, dang.
Yeah, catch
it. Yeah, yeah, let's see.
It goes too fast.
Oh. Alright, but I'm gonna find a place to use the bathrooms. I gotta go.
Yeah, alright, man.
I see you later. And yeah, next time we'll go straight there.
We'll do it again next time, for real.
Yeah. Alright, I see you later.
Alright,
dude. Oh!
Thank you.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks. Please.